One of my friends that have foundation, he called me. He said, "Ah, Larry, what are you doing on Valentine's Day?" I said, "I'm not doing much." He said, "Let's go and show love to people that need it." So, and I said, "No problem. Let's go and show the love." I said, "Are we going to charity home?" He said, "No." "Are we going to old people's home?" He said, "No." I said, "Where are we now going?" He said, "We are going to psychiatric hospital." As he said, "Psychiatric hospital, my spirit do baby. My chest do baby." He said, "Larry, are you afraid?" I said, "No, I don't just like going to places that I cannot spare." He said, "Yeah, let's quickly go. We'll quickly go and come back. Our sponsors will go with us, so no problem." As we reach there, at the entrance, they gave us one tag. They said, "Please, as you are entering, make sure you bring out this tag, or else you will not be able to come out." That was how we were in one room as we were still trying to organize ourselves. One of the nurses now come, now was not telling the sponsor that, they even key two snake in the toilet. How will you say such a thing? As he said it, all of a sudden, all my stomach started, all of a sudden, I was sweating inside AC. I'm like, what's going on here? I must not go to the toilet in this place. I could not hold it anymore. I was not looking for where else to go, because that toilet, me, I cannot go. Something that make you kid to snake. The children are still alive. So, and I say, you know what? I'd rather do it in the bush. And I see, in the back of the toilet, there's one bush there that have banana tree, but have all those things. And then there's a fence. So, and now, because of my trouser is pink, so I now remove it. I hang it on the fence. As I was doing the do, and I see a fruit. The fruit that I look up, I do not see my trouser again. And it's inside my trouser that I put the tag that they give us. Or else, they will keromero amakumi mawere onomaje. Ladies and gentlemen, as my trouser have go, please, in case you are passing here by and you see somebody that wear this color of trouser, please, it's my own. Let me hold the person. Hold the person, is my own. As I did not see my trouser, everything that was worrying me go back. And I stand up in Narime, how I will live there, because I'm wearing Ankara top, I'm wearing native top, but no trousers. Actually, they will not take me to. I am one of them. I'm one of their patients. So, and I carry leave. And I tie it. As I was tying it, they started suspecting me. They were using side eye to look at me. As I see that they are using side eye to look at me, means I now quickly enter the bush back, but to the glory of God. That's how I just look at the toilet window and I see black trouser inside. As I see black trouser on the window, me too, I now go. I now put the black trouser. To the glory of God and shame of the devil, I see tag inside the trouser that I take from their window. As I see the tag, I just go to wear the trouser. I go and give them at the entrance. I go out. So I just enter Uber. I came back to my house. When I reach home, they are not telling me that, hey, that one of the sponsors of the foundation went to the toilet and somebody have removed his trouser and he cannot find his tag again. Now he now wears jacket and suit without trouser, without pants. He now wears a brown. There's no English. I have not speak. They do not believe that he's not mad. In my mind, I'm like, that will have been me. But mercy, we should just be thanking God, because now I don't even know. In case you help me find my own trouser in this color in Yaba, please help me. There's one tag inside. Help me bring it so I can give their sponsor so that he can come out. Because Ojulun Roju Shan, we are.